How about we use the fishing gear that's actually made for fishing? Hmm? Oh.
That's right, Jack. Show your face.
A sandwich.
All right, Clarence, now to cast your line, you gotta pull her back, thumb on the spool, then gently let her loose, like so. See? Pretty simple. Here, now give it a try.
There!
That's okay. We'll try that again.
There!
Now, you gave it a little too much there. Try that again.
There!
Okay, now, you did something right and something wrong.
Here, fishy, fishy, come and get me.
Well, looks like you got things pretty under control over here. Hey, are you okay over here, bud?
I'm still making a few extra adjustments. No reward goes to the unprepared angler, as they say.
Okay, well, you know, Jeff, I was just checking in. Things we don't know about our children's friends. Wow.
Mr. Sumo's dad, I did it!
Hey, great job, kid. What in the world? That's a little far, Clarence. Why don't you reel her back in and try again?
Come on, don't get ahead.
Sumo, stop. Why are you such a lunatic?
Come on, you never even been fishing.
Hey, come on, guys. Huh?
The fish! They're trying to eat him!
Oh, boy. Looks like you caught a big one.
Almost got it. Come here, fish. You're just being stubborn.
Hoo-wee. Let's see what we got here.
I think it might have been a baby shark or something.
Must be some old clump of bear fur or something.
Dad! Aha! I'll use my tape measure. Grab onto this, Chad.
Put that stupid toy away, Jeff. Chad, grab this!
Oh, man. That was a close one. Thanks, guys. Especially you, Sumo. What? Is there something on my face? I guess I haven't showered in a few days, so... Musk of a man.
Well, shoot. Somebody must have already fished this area today. That's it. Let's try upstream.
Maybe it's because the food is too boring. Gotta spice it up. My mom says that every meal should be like a rainbow, with all the colors put together. So, you know, it's got all the good stuff.
I have a set method. It always works.
I guess always, except for now. And you're gonna lose that bet to Sumo, who's your son.
Wait! Now, hold on just a minute. What are you doing? That's not bait for crawdads. Certain fish need certain bait. Now, a crawdad... Well, I'll be darned.
See? Crawdads need rainbows, too.
Go ahead. Do it again, Clarence.
Okay.
Ha ha ha!